Hi friends, today we are going to see how to do single crochet. For doing single crochet, you have to start with chain. Already I did 10 chains and now I am going to do the another one chain and total 11 chains. After doing the 11th chain, we start the single crochet with the second chain from the hook. Insert the hook in the second chain and pull over the yarn, and now we get two loops. After that, again pull the yarn through two loops. Now we are going to repeat till 11th chain. Insert the hook, pull over the yarn, and again pull over the yarn through two loops. After finishing the single crochet in the 11th chain, now we get 10 single crochet. After that, chain 1 and turn over the single crochet, and we are now going to do the second line. For second line, start single crochet in the second chain from the hook. After that, we are again continuing the single crochet till 10th stitch. Just I am going to do 5 rows. After finishing the 5th line, chain 1, after that cut the yarn and just pull over the yarn and tight it. Now we finish the same. Give thumbs up to the video, and if you have any doubts, just comment. Thank you friends.